Hey everyone, I'm Nicole Chantel, and if you like beauty videos, 31 days of Halloween and Friday vlogs, then go ahead and hit that subscribe button and become a part of my makeup family. With all that being said, let's jump right into this video. Seeing this, I was like, okay, let's get it. I love the shades in here. I actually created this whole entire look with this palette, and this is the Rimmel London Magnify Eyes Spice Edition palette. Oh my goodness, you guys, it is so super stunning, super pigmented. Color payoff is absolutely gorgeous. I love this eye look that I created with this palette. So beautiful. I am going to show you the palette up close and also swatches of the palette as well. As you can tell, even the packaging is really, really nice, just really nice and clean and sleek. And I love the fact that it's the black and then there's like that kind of spicy orange color against it with the writing, which I think is really beautiful. Then when you open it up, you have these beautiful shades in here. I really gravitated towards the matte shades and also that purple shade. I absolutely love it. As you could tell from the swatches, they are super pigmented. It's only one swatch with my finger. I didn't go over it two or three times, just the one swipe. And I cannot believe the color payoff from this palette. So beautiful. Very, very pigmented, great quality. So now I am going to pop up a clip and show you how I created this look with this palette. So I already have my eyes primed and I did go in with the NARS Pro Prime Smudge Proof Eyeshadow Base. So that was already set. Then what I did was I took my MAC 224 brush and I went in with this beautiful light beige shade and I just dusted that right on over my lid. I have to say, I really love that color. It blended really, really nice. Really love it, and I think it's just a great shade to wear just by itself as well. Then I went in with that orange shade, which I absolutely love. It's this beautiful kind of a burnt kind of reddish orange, and I did apply that to my crease as well. Then what I did was I took some of that purple, because I have an obsession with purple, and I did go in and apply that to the outer corner of my eye, and I just worked that in to my crease with my Marc Jacobs crease brush. Then for all over the lid, I went in with this beautiful kind of like metallic-y, kind of a rosy gold, but almost like a burnt kind of rose gold shade. And I did apply that all over my lid. Then I just went in with the white shade and I just took that and I applied it into the inner corner of my eye for a highlight, which I really love how it just made my eyes pop in the inner corner of my eye. Then afterwards, when I went off camera, I did go ahead and apply my Kiss Lashes, which are number 11. Then I went in and I took the brush from the palette, which surprisingly I really, really like, and I took the purple shade and I just applied that to my lower lash line. And then I went in with that beautiful metallic shade once again that I used on my lid, and I just applied that to my lower lash line as well, and I just blended that all together. And then I just went ahead and applied some mascara. I didn't want to really apply any eyeliner because I really love how this look came out with no liner. I just think it's super sexy, really gorgeous and smoky, and it's just all around beautiful, beautiful color. And the colors, when they blended, they didn't become muddy at all. They blend really nice together. I have to say that I'm really impressed with this palette. Then to finish off the look, I went in with the Rimmel London Stay Matte Liquid Lip Color in the shade Strapless. I really love this color on my lips. It's super, super comfortable. It doesn't make my lips disappear. It's that beautiful like pinky nudie shade, and when it dried down to a very comfortable matte. Like, it's not uncomfortable. It's not drying on the lips. There's no tackiness after it dried down. I'm really impressed with this lipstick as well. So I love how the lip color just ties in this whole entire look together. I so love this look. I feel super sassy and sexy. I'm just really, really in love with it. All in all, I really love this palette. I think that Rimmel London definitely knocked it out of the park with this eyeshadow palette. I just love the tones in here, the pigmentation, the quality, how it blends. There's no muddiness. It's a beautiful, beautiful palette. For $12.97, you definitely can't go wrong. Let me know in the comments down below if you have the Urban Decay Naked Heat palette, because that's the kind of vibes I'm feeling with this palette. If you guys see this in your local Walmart or drugstore, I definitely recommend that you should pick it up because it is beautiful. You guys are not going to be disappointed with this eyeshadow palette. I absolutely love it. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye.